how can you control the outcome? How can you try and ensure that you don't falter in those first 180 seconds? Very, very simple. People generally start with breaking the ice. People generally start by finding connection. Do that. Do your homework. It's very, very critical. So the first leg is find everything about the person you are going to be meeting. His preferences, places where he has studied, cities where he has lived, the jobs he has done, his family, what he likes, what he doesn't like. I'm in no way saying spy on him, but whatever is available in the public domain, ensure everything is captured. Everything is captured. Because if you're not gonna understand whom you are pitching more than what you are pitching, it's important whom you are pitching. And if it is a team, then you need to know about the team dynamics and about every individual who's present there. Once you have known what he likes, what he doesn't like, ensure that you stick to his likeness and to his dislikes. The key is to build trust. The key is to ensure that he has faith in you. The key is that the person has to have confidence in you. It's not only about your confidence. It's about the financiers. It's about the venture capitalists. It's about the equity givers or the angel investors' confidence in you. And how can you achieve that? 180 second pitch, first 60 seconds. Very, very critical. In a story format. Keep in mind, guys, again, I'm repeating, in a story format, the key idea, the big problem. Remember, if the problem is worth millions, you will get millions to solve it. If the problem is worth billion, then you will get billions to solve it. Choice is yours. The problem has to be deep. The problem has to be perennial. The problem should be impacting larger number of people. And that's the second key aspect. The first 60 seconds, rehearse it if you can't say it in 60 seconds. The big problem, the big idea, 60 seconds, the second 60 seconds. How are you going to give scale to it? Nobody is investing money because you can do X, you can do Y, you can do this area, this geography. No. The expanse has to be the world, not India, not city, but the world. And if you are giving it scale, how scale can be achieved? That's the 60 seconds pitch, second 60 seconds. And the third one would be finding commonality. Finding out what and where your lives have interjected. Which cities you have gone together. Which schools you have studied in. Is there any commonality? Do you have any common friends? Do you have any common connects? Do you have any common acquaintances? Do you share common beliefs? Do you share common ideas? Do you share common hobbies? Do you play same sports? Anything. Because as species, we try and find commonality. As soon as we find commonality, we say, hey, look, he's of our species. He's of our clan. He's our brethren. And then the discussion is of a different level as compared to the technical. So there's no technicality involved. There are no numbers. I'm repeating this again, and it's the most critical aspect of those 180 seconds. Story of 60 seconds with a big problem, big idea, which you're gonna solve. Next 60 seconds, how you can provide scale. How the money which you're asking for will give you scale. And the third, commonality. If you're able to do this, trust me, the financier, the venture capitalist, the equity investor will call you for the second meeting. You don't have to even ask or set up another meeting.